first, I'm live at MICA inside the Meyerhoff Gallery in the Fox Building, and I'm standing next to a dish towel, which has become the subject of this whole art show that is traveling here. It's on display right now all the way through March 11th, and a very interesting concept. It's called the common object. All these paintings have that in common, and it's also a common object you find in your home. So I'm here with Robert Jessel, and you're a painter. You live in New York. You're part of this show, and these are your paintings over here. So you got sent a dish towel, and you said you had to come up with a painting out of that.
Yes, well, this was an assignment by our founder, Phyllis Floyd, who mailed everyone a dish towel saying, see what you can do with this in the painting form. So one thing led to another, and there amassed a number of paintings, about 65 or so, that all incorporated either as a central object or as a peripheral object, but it was really up to us. There were no parameters other than that as a subject.
Very neat. So we have your paintings here to our right. Beautiful. I love the colors that you use in them. So how hard was it to make a painting off of a dish towel?
It was very hard because it is a very sort of inert object, as you can imagine. One has to invent a way through the structure of the painting and the role that the dish towel has relative to other types of forms that are there. So there's this interaction and harmony in the end. So,
and what do you hope people will get out of this exhibit when they come to see it?
Well, there's many different levels to this, I think. First of all, these paintings can just simply be a delight to the eye. Given the diversity of forms and the diversity of the mediums that are used, watercolors, oil paint, gouache, there's quite a range of things here. And the other thing is that there is somewhat of a challenge to some of the paintings in terms of what they represent in an abstract sense. So it's a very rich, I think, environment to enjoy contemporary painting.
Well, thank you. Very nice to meet you. This is going on through March 11th at MICA.